It almost seems to me that man was not born to be a carnivore. I have always eaten animal flesh with a somewhat guilty conscience. If a man aspires towards a righteous life, his first act of abstinence is from injury to animals. Vegetarian food leaves a deep impression on our nature. If the whole world adopts vegetarianism, it can change the destiny of humankind. Nothing will benefit human health and increase the chances for survival of life on Earth as much as the evolution to a vegetarian diet. So I am living without fats, without meat, without fish, but am feeling quite well this way. It always seems to me that man was not born to be a carnivore. It is my view that the vegetarian manner of living, by its purely physical effect on the human temperament, would most beneficially influence the lot of mankind. Our task must be to free ourselves by widening our circle of compassion to embrace all living creatures and the whole of nature and its beauty. I am a stronger follower of veganism by principle, not just because of moral and aesthetic reasons. I truly believe in a vegetarian lifestyle and I have faith and hopes in change in human destiny, thanks to the physical effects and benefits of a healthier diet and its influence on the character of the people. It will bring about some benefit and improvement to human society. Although I have been prevented by outward circumstances from observing a strictly vegetarian diet, I have long been an adherent to the cause in principle. Besides agreeing with the aims of vegetarianism for aesthetic and moral reasons, it is my view that a vegetarian manner of living, by its purely physical effect on the human temperament, would most beneficially influence the lot of mankind.